Okay. Welcome back, one and all, to Darksiders 3. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we got a nifty new crossblade, and I got my ass kicked. And yeah, this thing, I have a ranged attack. And you can even charge it with whatever element you have equipped. Just for added usefulness. I recommend dealing with these undead angels and demons one at a time, because they're annoying. Yeah, you can't dodge in the middle of an attack. But that doesn't really matter too much. Okay, hey, that went well. That worked out. Come and get me, big guy. Yeah, I definitely like adding the fire damage to the crossblade. Come on. Yeah, this is just kind of a little overpowered charging it with fire, but I'm not going to complain. When you have enemies, I can do that. And adding fire damage to the weapon is just so useful. You give me a chance to cheese the game, I'm gonna take it. An enhancement? Okay. Yeah. I'm going to have two more hollows, apparently. Okay, extra havoc and evade window. Okay, that's actually going to be useful. I can augment the weapons. That's helpful. I like that. Going after Lust because she's doing something to the angels and demons to turn them into undead, mindless abominations. I don't know what a Niflheim is doing. Or it would be Niflhei because it's singular. Niflheim is plural. Oh, that is definitely useful. You just want to come over here? Okay. I definitely prefer the lance just because it has better reach. I'm not making a mistake of fighting you without cheating again. Face my power. Now I have another one ready. Is Buck playing this game fairly? Another large luster cluster. Lurcher cluster. Up, I see one of the Watcher's adorables that I'm gonna need to make use of. Question is, I'm not entirely sure how.
Greed, this will be fun for both of us. As you will, take your time.
Like, I don't know where, I never looked up where Ulthane is. I don't really want to do that.
As you will, farewell for now.
Oh my god, these loading times in mid-game are annoying. I can't be the only one actually thinking that. I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world. There could definitely be worse things to have in a game. And at least it stops you from progressing so you don't just fall into a never-ending
lust
void.
Lust army of the undead, everlasting. Busy little sin.
I still cannot dodge in mid-attack, but it doesn't matter too much, I guess. Okay. Big thing. Okay. Just die already. How did that miss? I'm not gonna question it. Jesus. Hey, little critter. Human in here. Or is it just something useful? Adamantite. I've still yet to figure out what I'm actually supposed to do with those things. I know I'm supposed to take them to that maker, but I've yet to even... Makers that are around the forge, they don't talk to me. That's not what I meant to do. That isn't doing anything for me. I see what I'm supposed to break apart, but I need to find the juice to actually do that. Thank you.
I can't wait to find out.
That was sarcasm? Mistress?
Let's go fight a thing. Now then, what were you guarding? A thorn shard.
I don't want to die!
Yeah, and I don't want to save you. Actually, I do. You might be useful. So I'm guessing I gotta go around this way to get him. No. I fouled that one up. It's like I couldn't reach it. I'm gonna try one more time. I don't think I can attack after I do that, so the whip swing isn't going to trigger. No, I don't think I can attack after doing that. Let's test it in here. Well, if I could do it right, first of all. Nope, can't do it. That's a strange condition. But hey, I don't make them rules. I just go wrong with whatever gameplay mechanics developers actually make. Oh, you're a big one. Hello? Am I missing something? Game? Yeah, boy. Okay, that is what I was supposed to. I wasn't holding down long enough. Damn it. The devil's in the details. Okay, cool. Oh. I gotta find a little critter to bring it in here. Where would I look exactly? I can definitely hear them. Wait a minute. Can I, out of curiosity, do this? No, I can't target it.
Can't that switch be used again, Mistress?
Huh. Ah, okay. Eat up, little one. Have your full. Now... Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to happen. I still think that's really funny, okay? How these weird little bug things imprint on Fury and she just throws them at things that need to be exploded. Oh, and now I'm back around. I see what I have to do. That guy gives me a way back out. That means I can go do this. Where'd my little critter go? Little critter! I killed it, didn't I? Must have. Come on. Okay, you're just enjoy your meal. Okay, little baby. Die. There. You're useful in death, useless in life. These things again. Oh, loading times, loading times, loading, loading, loading times. Why are you a thing? Oh, I see. I gotta take the next thing up over this direction. That's why you're here. You're going the wrong way! You're still going the wrong way. This way, you stupid creature! There you go. Nope! Get going that direction. Don't make me tell you twice. There you go. That's all I ask of you. Ah! You need to stop that. What's over this direction? Death. Okay. Let's not go that direction. What? Okay.
By the gates. You think it's aware of our presence? I have no doubt, especially considering the way you have gone.
Right in the hall. Luckily, I am near a serpent hole. Oh, I'm stiffening up. Oh, boy. You You know what? This actually is a good place to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Darksiders 3 as I continue down that highway in hopes of finding lust. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.